into the action right away. I'm not surprised. David, you're up.
Whoa, wait, I'm not ready. I had a whole thing for this song guy. I had the charts and pictures. You know what? One time, I get it all to... Jeez, forget it. You know what? Just forget it.
No more enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there. Door's unlocked. They couldn't get through without tripping their master alarm.
Not a trade I would have made. You're the one on the ground.
Come on. How bad could one little alarm be?
Very bad. Out of the way. Head for that solar fuel sack.
I can't believe it. You were right. He grabbed it.
Well, I would have done.
It's not what anyone should have done.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Your men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down. Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, paint... What now?
Nothing.
We're inside the ship again, but Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused. Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Zahn's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
You're not going to believe this.
Wait, let me guess. Giant flame turret.
No, but thanks for that image.
Hmm.
that we've dealt with the tank problem, we can focus on lowering that elevator. Look for control panels. We've got you, Zahn, in a place you know way better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him.
Thank you.
Sounds like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. It was by the book. The whole way.